like it? Was good?
Very good acoustics.
Perfect. So simple things, we have amazing acoustics. So you can see also my echo. You can feel, you can hear. So this building was built, like Sister Semiklanova said, in 1867 they finished. But they added the balcony, they improved the acoustics. And also we have more seats. In Drow we have 3,500 seats. So the pioneers, they came here and they built this tabernacle to hear the words of the prophet. So like you are now sitting in the benches, also they sit down in the benches, like in the two last rows, they are original, and these ones, they are really oak. Why I say this? Because the pine, as we told you, we have granite blocks for the temple and only white pine wood. So everything here, the columns and the two last rows, they are white pine wood, painting, hand painted to look like oak. Like you can see before God, see the difference between this oak, that is really oak, and the two last rows, white pine wood. And also, you can see they are like really something, it's because this building is now for the Momo Tabernacle Choir. So you can see the chairs for them, they are 360